And what have you got in store for me now?
Shall we leave it to chance? Let us see what the cards say. The tarot. You must cut 3 times. Oh, the hangman. He stands for selfishness. The high priestess. She stands for mystery and wisdom. The magus, or the magician, he stands for many things. Oh, I think we need more brandy.
Who was that? Who's just gone round there?
Questions are wasted on Andreas. He's a mute.
Who was it?
Won't you sit down?
If you won't answer any of my questions, you could at least explain why.
I will explain many things if you pass the test. Nicholas, how highly do you value your life?
There's a fairly widespread impression, which I share, that it's not worth much.
Then you would risk death without any qualms?
Why not?
All men feel the need to risk death at least once in their life. War is a very unscientific answer to that need. If I had my way, all young men would go to a clinic and throw a dice. Numbers 2 to 6 would mean life. Number 1, death. A painless death. No mess, no cruelty. No destruction of innocence. 1 throw of the dice. These were issued to certain special agents during the war in case of interrogation. Prussic acid. Death is immediate. A war in 1 second.
Wouldn't a corpse be rather embarrassing for you?
Not at all. Another suicide.
If you mean what I think you mean, you go first.
Not playing at make-believe. Swear to me that if the number is 1, you will take the pill.
Yes.
Congratulate you. You have passed the test. You refuse to die in the throw of a loaded dice. In short, Nicholas, I decided as you decided a few minutes ago. Of course, there was a difference. On the table in 1914, these were real. Not just Kirsch. In colored candy.
For the fate of these peasants rests with you. I will change the sentence of death to deportation on one condition. That is, that you yourself carry out the execution of these three murderers. It's forbidden for Greeks to have loaded weapons.
But I don't understand.
You have 15 seconds to understand.
Leftería.
If it hadn't been for you and your damned game, she'd still be alive.
I fear you are deceitful, Mr. Earth.
Marriage is for mice, Melly, not men.
Why did you cast me as the traitor?
Never see me again. Never. Never again.
To hell with Anne.
Rodotti.